Okay, I'm ready for this episode to end.
I'm sorry I couldn't help you learn to use your shield, Steven.
It's okay, Uncle Grandpa. I had a lot of fun today.
Steven!
Get away from that man!
He's a monster!
Hey, cut it out, guys! He's down enough already!
Oh, good morning! That's smart!
Finish him!
No, don't hurt him! I did it, Uncle Grandpa! I really did it!
Protecting him activated Steven's powers?
He must really care about this stranger.
I hope he didn't care about that pizza.
Listen, it was a big weird surprise when Uncle Grandpa showed up here today. We've never met anyone like Uncle Grandpa. But you can't just attack people you don't understand. You have to stick up for them and listen to what they have to say. You guys always do that for me.
Steven, you're right.
How can I be so blind? I'm sorry!
I also apologize for Pearl.
Thank you. You taught us a valuable lesson, Uncle Grandpa.
Well, I think my work here is done. Bye-bye. Remember, kids, don't be afraid to be super weird. Steven and I have got your back. See with eyes unclouded by hate. And always remember to say, good morning! Boy, that sure makes my eyes hurt. Now let's see here. Texas, Judy, Blossom, Bubble, Bubble, Eddie, Billy, Manny, Mac, Juniper, Lee, Swapcast, Flapjack, Finn. Oh, Steven! Now who's next?